Let's close our eyes, sit comfortably, relax. Empty the mind. Empty the mind of all thoughts, feelings, perceptions, sensation. Directly go to the background of nothingness. Just be there. As you rest in that nothingness, you will notice that thoughts will automatically start arising. See clearly. Are you thinking that thought, or is it arising on its own? Examine the source of the thought and examine its destination. Destination means where it disappears. Do you notice that the thoughts are simply floating around, just like waves on the surface of the ocean? I've got nothing to do with these thoughts. I am not the thinker. Do you notice that you, the background on which it is arising, you forget that you are the background and you immediately assume it to be my thought? In reality, it is not my thought. It is simply a thought that is floating around. I am simply the knower of this thought. That's all my role really is. I just know that the thought arises. I know it is playing. I know it dissolves and disappears. I am not thinking them. I am just assuming that I am the thinker. I am not creating them either. Did you plan that you would think this thought at this moment? Thoughts are not personal, they are collective. Notice that they are hovering around. They are arising and falling in the field of nothingness. In the field of consciousness, in the field of awareness. I am that field. But still there is no I. I does not exist. There is just a knowing field. This knowing field or this knowing presence just knows a thought. Knowing is the only possibility. See clearly, it does not do anything. It is not the doer. Thinking is doing. This knowing field is not doing anything. Just like thoughts are not mine, they are not yours. They are not his, they are not hers. They just are. Thoughts are not personal. Just like I am not the thinker, I am not the doer. He or she is not the thinker and not the doer. Thoughts are simply floating around. Similarly, if you're experiencing some sensations in the body, recognize that you did not create them. You're not the creator or generator of any sensation in the body. You just know that the sensation is arising. Just know that the sensation is there. And you just know that the sensation has disappeared. I am not sensing these sensations. I am not experiencing. The sensation arises and falls away. I am at a distance. Unconcerned and untouched. I am not the experiencer. I am the background. Turiya. I am at a distance from all these arisings. I remain untouched by them. Just like the fire in the dream cannot burn me, this fiery feeling or sensation cannot burn me. Just like the water in the dream cannot wet me, similarly, this feeling, this cannot touch me. Just like I can notice thoughts hovering somewhere far away. Similarly, feelings hover far away. They happen on their own. I did not create feelings or sensations. and I do not even experience them. They just are. They are not mine. They are not yours. They just are. Notice that feelings are not personal. When I, the background, forget my nature of nothingness, I associate with the feeling, hold on to it and say, my feeling. I create the story where I say this feeling is mine. That is the birth of the separate self. You can take a step back from the feeling or sensation and recognize it arises on its own, plays on its own, and disappears on its own. It is not personal. Knowing is the only possibility. That is my only possible function. I, this field of nothingness, cannot do. I cannot act. I cannot think. I cannot experience. Knowing is the only possibility.